Theater represents France. Surya Bonaly.
Along with Peggy Fleming and Dick Button, I'm Terry Gannon back at the Edmonton Coliseum for the short program of one of the most exciting skaters in the world. The last 3 years, she has been knocking on the door at the Worlds, finishing second each year. Here is Surya Bonaly of France. Her music, Little Princess.
And I think the music really captures the style of her skating. It's very different, a lot of modern moves. Opening with a double axel. Nicely done, good height.
Look at the entrance onto this. Oh, there go her chances to pull up from second place to a first place.
Right now in the short program, Michelle Kwan leads over Chen Liu and then Maria Butyrskaya. Remember, this accounts for one-third of the total score. The European champion, Arina Slutskaya, is still to skate.
You simply have to remember again what this event is all about. It's about eight elements, two of which are crucial and difficult. And if you can't land one of those, you do just extraordinary damage to your chances. We saw it with Elvis Stoiko in the men's short.
And we're seeing it in the ladies' event, too.
Triple toe combination. Double toe. Interesting performance, but
it's really unfortunate
with that failure. Actually, her first combination, a jump that she fell on, was to have been a combination, but she fell on the first jump, so she changed the second triple jump, which was to have been just one move, into a double combination. Here is that Lutz. Now watch what happens. She just fell backwards from the landing and was unable to even get into the next jump. So, of course, she treated it as a single triple jump. On this one, though, she went into a triple toe loop and a second triple toe loop, double toe loop.
Surya, along with her choreographer, Natasha Davidin, it's been a tough year for Surya Bonaly. She lost the European Championships after winning it for five straight years.
Most importantly of all, her mother is not on the stand there with her. That's a very significant thing in this young lady's career. There is apparently some trouble brewing between she and her mother.
Dick, another, her mother, a longtime coach as well. And her marks?
5-6, 5-3.